The next skate is to take the ice, representing Russia, Tatiana Matka and Roman Kostomarov.
Currently ranked second in Russia and 12th in the world. Here are Tatiana Navka and Roman Kostomarov. They will skate to Elton John's Funeral for a Friend, choreographed by Sasha Zulin. This team has a regal, clean look about them. They're coached by world champion Alexander Zhulin, who also coaches Langen Chernyshev. In fact, Tatiana is married to Alexander Zhulin. They have a year and a half old baby. So a real connection happening out there on the ice as well as off the ice. Like I said, their style is very clean. I also find this music, it's a very bold piece of music, very different from what we're used to seeing in a ice dance, free dance. And this music suits them in their style of skating. They used it last season, so it's very polished in this competition. They're comfortable with it. Because of that, they're moving very quickly across the ice. They don't have to think about what they're doing. They can just feel it. It's muscle memory. About the muscle memory, yet they've only been competing together since the 1999 season. And in fact, when Tatiana had a baby, Roman actually skated with another partner, and now they've come back together. How does it come back so easily and quickly?
Training, training,
participate in. Tatiana Navka and Roman Kostomarov, Russia's silver medalists. We'll see their marks when we come back to Brisbane after this. first set of marks for Tatiana Navka and Roman Kostomarov of Russia. Those for technique, 5-2s up to 5.4. And now their second set of presentation marks. These go up, quite a discrepancy from 5.7 down to a 5.3. They were fourth in the OD, just behind Lang and Chernyshev of the United States.